Did you know this about Sin City? Even though Marv and Kevin face off against each other one-to-one, the movie was shot in such a way that both Mickey Rourke and Elijah Wood were never needed to appear on set together at the same time. The result is that these two memorable characters were able to appear together on screen while the actors never actually met each other until after the movie was released.